Before there were intercoats, blending agents, wet beds, and so on, there was just paint and clear. And for more than 50 years, painters did just fine with these materials. So today, we're keeping it simple, and we're going to paint the front end of this Encore the old-fashioned way. The plan will be getting some color on the hood and the bumper, and then unmasking the fender and blending onto it. We don't want all this paint, the color, to get onto the fender and then have to blend way back here. Before painting, we blew it clean, wiped it with some wax and grease remover, and now we'll go over it with a little tack cloth just to make sure we get every last remaining piece of dust. We'll be using Matrix base coat and some inexpensive shop clear at just $37 a gallon. Thank you. I hope you enjoyed this video on blending or matching paint, and the previous videos repairing the damage to this Buick Encore. If you did, and you'd like to get my latest videos, don't forget to hit the subscribe button.